gonna make another movie here, just showing some of the town of Ohiopyle, which is in the middle of Ohiopyle State Park. Did some movies on that bridge and then that. I think for the race, yeah, one of the, think about that. So we do start by the falls. I think the race starts over there. And somehow we end up over here. After the gate, they ate and they ate the gate. Those are 8 miles I love to hate. They're done now, hopefully. I'll just have to go in once during the ultra trail run. Place I was last at, I think, I was last here when there was about 3 feet of snow. This whole area was closed, you couldn't have, like, parking here. Big ones of this if you're only here for race day, so come down and get a better picture. It'll be dark when people start moving. That's the one. Oh, I'm good. I hate to make a wonderful video of Ohiopyle and then have a Youghiogheny River falls. I'm not sure if that's all of it. I think that might be a bigger one. There's trails on the other side. I usually only hike over there in the winter when there's no leaves on the trees. This tree is absolutely ridiculous. It's about 10 feet wide. It looks like a baobab tree or something. I didn't even know trees around here could get that wide. A big oak tree though. Nice little trail. We'll put up a fence for your safety. There's the first glimpse. Bigger waterfall. Maybe that's the falls in quotes. It's gotta be it, because then there's a visitor center and a bathroom area here. I'm thinking the 70-mile event must start here, and I must be confusing the other start location for the 50K, because I think the 50K Laurel Highlands Ultra Run does start on the other side at Wilderness Voyageurs. But yeah, I'm pretty sure the 70-mile deal starts here. So you can see it's a little ways just to get to the gate. That's how you get your extra half a mile on the 70 and a half miles. That seems like more than half a mile to me. Here's the falls. You just smell the spray just coming off of the soap. Beautiful. That's the ones, those are the ones that crazy kayakers like to go off of. Other people have done a lot more crazy stuff by now. There's a building they got there, it kind of reminds me of the Falling Waters house. Sort of done in a similar way. It's only about 8 miles north of here under 381. It's kind of the way I have to head back. So we'll just go around this nice little visitors area again, and that will be it for the video. Actually, I'll turn it off now and take a picture. I'm gonna go up on that high bridge. That's another way to get across. I think it actually is quicker. I think the run goes that way. These places are still open when I get back in the car. Cars go. That's where I was before. I figure if I'm gonna come here, I might as well get all the video I can of everything. This place does take a while to get to. Got some nice sunset clouds. This bridge also is part of the Great Allegheny Passage Gap bike trail. It goes from Pittsburgh to Washington, D.C. Some side trails there. Those are really nice. This is all crushed limestone. Hope you enjoyed the intro movies to Ohiopyle State Park and the Laurel Highlands Hiking Trail miles 0 to 8 that I got today. Now back to my park. I'm probably gonna set the camera on time lapse now to get sunset for the next video.